Well, Josh, for Coe-Brown Academy, this is a vacation week, and state police tell us the 17-year-old young woman involved in this case is currently out of state. Until they interview her, their investigation cannot proceed.
State police are looking into allegations of a romantic relationship between a paraprofessional and a student at Coe-Brown Academy. Today, investigators said the educator involved is 24-year-old Chad McGann, the son of Madbury Police Chief Joe McGann.
It is a situation where certainly if there is something to do with the chief's son, that he's not in a position to investigate it.
Last week, a member of the student's family came forward to police and school administrators with concerns about the alleged relationship. Coe-Brown Academy immediately placed McGann on administrative leave. State police say it is not yet clear if anything in this case constitutes a crime. They've not interviewed McGann and won't until they are able to talk about the situation with the female student.
Until we can sit down and discuss with her the extent of the relationship and the extent of the relationship with the employee, Mr. McGann, we don't know, like I say, to what degree this may fall under a sexual assault.
According to Coe-Brown's fall 2007 annual report, Chad McGann is a graduate of Coe-Brown Academy, attended Hesser College, and has worked previously in the special education department. Reporting live in the newsroom, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.